2021 has proven to be a much more difficult season than 2020 was. A lot more rain, a lot of wind, a lot more late crop this year than we had last year. And we are having to follow the ground much closer, and the HDX has given us the flexibility to be able to follow the undulations in the ground much closer, whereas a fixed header we would be scraping the ground one side and taking heads off the other. The reliability of the HDX has been fantastic. As an operator, it is so easy to use. It just actually does what it says it's going to do. All combines are limited to the percentage of loss or grain quality that you're going to want from it, but the HDX does give us the potential to use all of the performance from the S combine. We first went to Trax for mainly for header stabilisation, but with the HDX we're finding that the Trax are not so important because the header is very stable itself. But we continue to run Trax both for road width and for getting about later on in the year when we're combining maize and conditions aren't so good. I think the 40 foot and the S790 is a really good match. The HDX definitely makes it easier to drive because of its ease of operation and ground following. Compared with the old header height controls, where you had to run with your thumb on the button to make sure you could rescue the header, with the HDX you can drive comfortably and it will rescue you. It's the first header I've ever used that I've trusted the header height control.